Hey everybody, this is Drum from Luniverse, and I'm very excited to get into the next song on our Fair Inoculum album, which will be, you guys are going to hate me for this one, Litanie contre le Peur. That's what I'm going to say. We're going to be listening to it forward, and then when I searched it, it had a backwards track also, and it was the second one on the list. And I just know Tool takes everything to a new level, so I'm actually gonna listen to the backwards one after this. Since it's only 2 minutes, I don't want to jump into the next song. I wanted this video to be dedicated to this. So I figured I'm gonna react to the forward one. I'm gonna react to the backwards one. I just know that they do something, because it wouldn't be the second search result unless it was something. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Make sure everybody's staying safe. I know I am. And without further ado, let's get into the next song on the CD, which is Litanie contre le Peur. And also, I'm so sad. I saw all the Tool shows got canceled because what's going on, but they said they're gonna reschedule all the dates. So I'm going to one of those. You guys just know. Let me know who else is gonna go, because I want to meet as many people as possible there once everything's all sorted out. But until then, hopefully they can put out a whole concert the way that the Numa was, because they're capable of doing it. So they might as well just do it for all of us to have big treats and enjoy something while all this is going on. But without further ado, let's really get into the song right now. Let's go. Okay, so the way I felt about that song was, honestly, it kind of scared me. It made me feel kind of uneasy. I'm assuming it's a bridge song, but it made me feel like uneasy in the chest and just kind of like look around, like I feel like someone's gonna get me or something. But I think that's how it was meant to sound. I'm not too sure. Now I'm gonna listen to the same song backwards. I just remember once I was listening to it that some Tool songs need to go together. So if this is one of the songs that was supposed to be combined with another song, I apologize. Can you guys let me know which songs in this album are connected so I don't do that again? But either way, the song, it sounds pretty cool. I don't know if he's using a talk box or if it was the guitar, because with effects nowadays it could be either, I'm pretty sure. But the whole thing it was pretty cool. It just kind of spooked me out and made me, like, worry what was around me, feel a little uneasy. But now we're going to listen to it backwards. Thank you. Okay, so what you guys just witnessed was me being like legit scared listening to a song with no words. Just something about it made me feel very, very uneasy inside. And then like, I don't know, it was super weird. I felt like someone was gonna get me or pop up from behind and like scare me. It's very, very strange. But I enjoyed it. I think it's supposed to be connected to the next song. What's strange about this was this one scared me a little more, and I think it sounds the same. It kind of sounds the same backwards and forwards, but I don't know if that's right or if they're just noises on my brain to assume they were the same. But let's look at some comments real quick so I can. So there are no comments. There's only four of them, but it didn't tell me anything. So make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Let me know anything you can about this song. Like if it is the same backwards, did they plan it that? I know they planned it that way if it is. But they're just such great musicians, and I know they figured out a formula for everything, and it showed here. This is a really cool song. Just a little bit creepy. It'd be cool to have this like playing under you when you're telling stories or something. It reminds me of like space stuff. This is Jerome from Luniverse. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll be back with the next song. If the next song is supposed to be connected to this song, let me know so I can listen to the next one back to back so I can get the full experience. But yeah, peace out.